Okay, back to the girls now, and Cheryl.
So, up next, she is absolutely fantastic, as you discovered last week. Again, doesn't need much of an introduction. It's the fantastic Laura Waite.
I thought that was outstanding.
That was just incredible.
It was just absolutely mind-blowing. Clear, everyone screaming. I just thought, God, like, this is what it's about. A few weeks ago, I was just an English student. For years, I just wanted Simon Cowell to hear me sing.
You have something very, very special.
His comment meant the world to me.
Laura was the perfect ending to the first show last week. She brought the house down, and I was so proud of her.
I always was so passionate about music. I'd sit in my room, listen to music all day, and just sing along, dreaming of singing in front of millions of people. Standing on that stage, it made it all real. Michael Jackson is the furthest thing from the music that I normally sing. It's definitely a big risk.
I'm not sure if this is the right style song for Laura to sing. Her voice and Michael Jackson's voice don't lend to each other very well.
If Laura sings it half-heartedly, it might just all go very wrong.
This is going to tell us whether she really is as good as we think, or not.
I think she's going to be amazing this week, and I've got every faith in her.
I do feel that the pressure is on, like, I am frightened that if I don't do my best, it could be over for me.
Absolutely delivered in the end. It was a very, very powerful performance, and you are an amazing singer.
Laura, I love you. I thought the first half was good, second half was great, but I think you've got the potential to be absolutely brilliant. It was missing something from that last weekend. The mojo was gone.
Look, the fact that you managed to make that song good is a miracle and testament to you. how good you are, because you really struggled on the first half. And then the second half, you got into your stride. Was it as good as last week? No. Are you still... Well, it wasn't. Are you still one of the best singers? Absolutely, yes. And I think... And I would say, so far, counting the last part of the song, best performance of the night so far.
Thank you. It's a very, very hard week. Michael Jackson week. It's always going to be a hard thing. It's totally out of your comfort zone. But that second half of the song was absolutely incredible. I loved it. Well done.
Even the choir are cheering up. They've got high standards, right?
Simon, second half of that song, best performance of the night so far. How do you feel about that?
Thank you so much. It means so much to me, it does. Thank you. I'm still
and
so
is it all about people getting out of the comfort zone? Is that what makes the winner for you? I mean, you know, I know we've got a long way to go, but...
It's about doing what she just did, which is actually trying a bit harder, because so far it's been a little bit flat tonight. At least this girl gave it a go.
OK. Make sure Laura isn't heading home. Number to call, 0901 61 61 105. Do not ring now. Don't ring until all 11 acts have performed. Let's hear it once again, people, for Laura.